just continuing on just coming from what this book. So last night, guys, we were looking two sweeps we can do from combat base. So again, sometimes what happens is guard will stand up. So we just want options from when he's standing up in our delegated guard. So from here, we're gonna look for an overhead sweep. Just depends on what he gives you. So my foot is on his hip, hook it behind his leg, switch my grip to the heel, and I'm gonna bring him towards me. And when I go for the sweep, I need to make sure that my hips is under cards and his head is past my hips. So from here, when I bring him towards me, my grip switch to the elbows. Okay. I take my foot from behind back of his leg, put it in his hip. Okay. I'm just gonna bring him forward, so I'm leg pressing. Okay. From here, all I do is I bring my knees towards my chest. Better to drill it slowly and get used to this leg pressing than trying to put him in the lights. So from here, he stands up, foot was in his hip, goes behind the leg, switch to the grip, switch to the heel grip, and I'm bringing towards me. And again, we want to be aware of where our hips are for it, because when I pull Carr forward and I put my foot on his hip, I'm just doing a leg press motion. But if I haven't got his hips over mine, when I leg press him, I'll be pushing him away. So when I bring him to me, okay, and I get his hips over mine, my grip switches to the elbows, the foot comes on the hip. Okay. So when I bring him on top and I push him up, I'm leg pressing straight up. Okay. And then from here, I'm just pushing him all the way over. Sometimes, just do a variation of that sometimes, what can happen is, from here, then foot was in the hip, hoop comes in, this is the heel, bring it to me, control the elbows, foot comes in the hip. Sometimes when I bring him on top of me, Carl puts his hands on the mat. It's really hard to actually bring him right over my head. So think about turning the wheel on a bus, like scissor sweep him to the side. Have my grips on the hip, okay. Switch to the heel, bring him to me, so loading him up, okay. Then I switch my grips to behind the elbows. But when I leg press and bring him towards me, he puts his hands on the mat. Okay, so I can't go for the overhead sweep. So again, I'm just going to turn the wheel. Okay, so that's your De La Riva overhead sweep.